Here is the building that caught fire last night that is still smoldering. This is crazy. Yep, that's a big fire.